You can see he's got quite a bit of swagger, so to speak, in his step. He's walking straight towards us. I'm trying to see whether he is in must. It doesn't look like it. I think he just could be being a little bit full of nonsense. Hello, mister. Why are you harassing the ladies? Don't start with me. Yes, you just behave yourself. But now he sort of had to stop because he was expecting us to dash away from him because he's so big. And it's very important to just stay calm when you're this close to elephants. He almost looks a little bit sheepish now. Here we go. We won the standoff. He's going to go on to harass someone else. I love that when they walk like that. It's almost the same, similar sort of walk to the water walk when they get excited as they head towards a drinking spot. There we go, there's a little Cape turtle dove on the ground. There we go.